wish I could have heard Riker. That's really good, though, brother. He does. I like them strikers. I know if I was to ever go buy the mobile, that would most definitely be what I would buy there, Roger.
Roger, Roger. I like strikers, too, but I'm on that 2950 today. I thought I'd warm her up.
Yeah, 2950 sounds great. Is that one of the orange faced ones or the DX model?
I ain't sure what that is. It just was. It's old. Gosh, this ain't big time. It's about 15 years.
Yeah, Roger. Yeah, that would be the original one then. It like.
I did a Liz Turner on it at 500 with a tone control.
Yeah, copy that. How do you get the free hammers in orange? Roger,
Roger, Roger. This got you don't have much of a. This is good.
Oh yeah. Okay. What is it? Eight bars or six bars over there on the. Man, it's been a while since I had one in possession. On the left hand item, if I'm correct.
Yeah, check. I had a radio check with some things here and made it here a lot better. Boy, it's hotter than almost. It's almost as good as my Striker.
Yeah, well, radios, man. I mean, the old school ones like that. The newer ones, they're all right, but honestly, I wouldn't spend my money to get one of the newer models, but yeah, the one you got, those were the best ones ever there, Roger.
Roger, Roger. I keep it plugged in and turned on to keep the battery alive. That's all I do.
You copy that? I did. Yeah, those are real good radios. Had a couple of them in the past, without a doubt. And then, you know how it goes, man. You get them, and one way or another, somebody gets it out of your hands. There, go ahead.
Well, they don't get my radios. I got four of them sitting here. I got one I'll use, and another one sitting there idling, and got that little bear cat. I had it on in about a week.
Hey, Roger D, man. Yeah, I can't get from all of that, my man. I think I got more base radios, and I got mobiles, but, you know, sometimes it is what it is. Sometimes you gotta find a mobile, you know, until you get the particular base up and going where you want it when it breaks. Either way, man, sounds real good out here on that 2950. I can tell you, I'm doing a video right now. Just so you know, I'm gonna put on.
Check. I'll turn on the old computer there and see what's going on.
Yeah, definitely do. Man. I like the way it, I'm sure of it. And if you get time to come on Zam Talk, you'll find that information right down there, Roger.
Check. My friend, I've been on there before.
Yeah, Roger D. Zam Talk? Yeah, because I used to talk about PAL Talk, but PAL Talk, found something that's better, and it's cheaper, and there's too much free for me not to walk away from it. Yeah, in Zam Talk, free video, free everything, man. It's burned out my mind. All right, well, about to hit that 5 minute mark, so go ahead and the video there.
You guys got a copy of the Rusty Nail out here?
To Southern Arizona says, God bless audio, man. I'm going to kick back and listen.
Who's this Silver Hammer?
Thanks for the shout. 2112, Waven.
Ontario? Okay. Oh, almost as good as yours.
Yeah, it's supposed to clear up out of here by 10 o'clock.
No, no, just running an old HP 444. Listen to all the crap on this frequency. It's really is terrible.